like that.
How's the reception been to Odyssey?
Mental.
Everyone loving it?
I know. We had a pretty long wait yesterday, but people still weren't disappointed. Like, yeah, they had to wait a little bit, but as soon as they got hands on, it's like...
As long as the Breath of the Wild wait?
No.
I remember those waits. Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. Those the limited setups.
You can do this really cool area attack with both Joy-Cons to the left. So when you've got heaps of enemies, you smash them back.
And I'm only a tiny little Fire Emblem Warriors setup.
Yeah,
not much buzz.
It's because it's just the one demo that we've got at the moment.
Yeah.
The game comes out next week, though.
Yeah, yeah.
It's gonna sell itself probably.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like Hyrule Warriors. So
exactly. Yeah, I had a go this morning.
Oh, nice. They hybridized the games really well together.
Yeah. Yeah, I noticed the they could have just copy and pasted like the move sets and stuff from Hyrule Warriors, but they didn't. Like, it's all
seems new and original. Such a good idea to team up with Kelly Tecmo to do that, like Team Ninja and...
Definitely. You can totally capture those bullet bills too.
The hat? Oh, with the hat, yeah.
Mustache bullets. Those bullets are very good. Was it a capture? Because in this demo, stacks and stuff. I would have loved to have done that. Everything is to do with stacks there. Yeah, the Carmen San Diego.
It's my favorite thing to do.
Have to get a bullet bill. You can actually just walk down there. Oh, I thought she just died, when the bullet bill went off. But no, you can just walk around down there.
Did you get a go at Detroit?
Yeah.
How was it?
Yeah, she just ran in. She's like, oh, I haven't had it yet, but just come in.
Yeah.
And then I saved the hostage, but I died.
Yeah. Yeah, well, is it still closed down there, was it?
No, they're letting people in.
Yeah, I was going to head down while the lines are still small as they are after we do this. Yeah,
it looks like it was getting busy pretty quick. That's why I rushed, because people were lining. I could see people lining. So I was
I thought we'll head down and do that because me and Zoe might want to go, and because I think we're pretty much done. Like, we're gonna still do Sonic Forces down the other end near the PlayStation booth, but that's not as busy as the other stuff. So
I've got
a couple of PlayStation contacts, but yeah, it's that one Green Bean VR company, and yeah, like I was saying to Zoe, I've requested stuff and I don't get replies, and then the stuff just shows up at my door. I'm like, oh yeah, can I get Horizon Zero Dawn? And then I just never get an email back, and then I just get one in the mail. I'm like, oh sweet, okay. Yeah, this looks so good. Like, it's Super Mario 64, but on steroids. And you're being able to take the bullet bill and shit.
It's over. Now I enter the best. There's the present. Yes, Matisse. You'll be able to go behind the minor movements.
Like how cool these sections are.
All about the new Galopus. past people through the doors of the arena might receive Steinberg trivia. So make sure you get on.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Just over half an hour.
Yes, well, right, some games you can actually act, they can kind of put out into the role, so
anyone coming down to the Bethesda Pavilion at 10:30, just head up the doors to the arena. We'll open at 10 a.m. That's just in under 10 minutes.
With two red Joy-Cons.
Yeah, so that's the great thing, is it kind of has the moment where you go back to the old game. So there's parts in every level where you can turn into 2D, and it's in the level of the so like, you actually don't know how many
get that moon!
Yeah. Top the highest tower.